Risk Assessment of Construction Projects. I am I.H. Shah, Consulting Engineer and Quality Consultant. This video presents a simplified approach to risk assessment of construction projects with case studies. We have ranked risks on the basis of low, medium, and high, considering our experience in the construction industry. However, it is up to you to rank as per your experience. Let us start. Number 6, building basement retaining walls. Difficult to carry out waterproofing, especially during monsoon. Many times subjected to soil collapses and prone to leakages. The basement retaining wall can upset your schedule of construction and delay the entire project. Number 7, building water tanks. Water retaining structures pose a special problem, requires time to time maintenance. Water tanks, especially huge water tanks, face the same problems as concreting. However, main problems are quality of waterproofing materials and skilled staff. Number 8, steel testing. Steel is another heart of a major project. Extremely important to monitor and control the quality of steel of various grades, various sizes. Steel is available from standard companies with tested quality. However, you need to make sure by regular testing, physical and chemical testing. Number 9, lift installation and operating multiple lifts. Lift is a 24-hour operation, but available for maintenance from time to time. High quality lifts are available from standard companies. Operating multiple lifts and installations has its own challenges. There is no time for maintenance and breakdown has to be managed. Number 10. Painting external walls. When you go out, you will find that most of the buildings suffer from problem of leakages and paint peeling off. The risk factors may include material quality variations, work during rains, unskilled staff, material shortage, etc. Before we conclude, we will present a few case studies from construction projects showing the effect of risk. A few case studies from construction projects. Number 1. Elphinstone Road, Mumbai, foot overbridge tragedy. The accident happened on 29/9/2017, killing 23 persons by stampede and suffocation and injuring 39 more. Railing gave way and overcrowding took place because of narrow width of bridge and people rushing in during monsoon. Number 2. Workers' quarters. Highly unhygienic condition, stinking, and no pure water to drink caused jaundice in all the workers staying. The project work came to a halt. Number 3. Multiple mixes in concrete. A few columns were concreted with M50 grade of concrete instead of M70 grade in a skyscraper in Mumbai. It took considerable time to break those columns and re-concrete with M70 grade concrete. Number 4. Operating cranes. In a skyscraper under construction in Mumbai, a crane was suddenly found swinging. The crane operator was found dozing. A severe accident was prevented. Number 5. Project management. Mumbai Metro 1 foundation stone was laid in June 2006 by the then Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh. Work started on 8-2-2008. Original estimated cost of construction, rupees 2356 crores. In March 2007, delays increased the cost by 84% over 6 years, and the project cost went up to rupees 4321 crore. Metro started operation on 8 June 2014. Conclusion: this is a second part of risk assessment of construction projects. We have highlighted additional case studies of risk in construction areas. The case studies demonstrate that risk assessment can be used to save cost, life and property, and save time. This is not a comprehensive treatment of risk. However, once you are sensitized to risk, your idea of process management will certainly change and bring better quality of work. This is what is risk assessment is about.